this video, we're going to show you our machine for the function of auto insert for missing components. We can make two missing components right here. We're going to see how the auto insert works.